Hi. 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 When are you saying hi back to me? Yeah, I'm so happy to see you too. And today I have my top 10 favorite lipsticks to show you. I know in the end of this video my lips are gonna get super dry, but I love lipsticks. So yeah, let's start. So I bought this lipstick very recently and I'm in love with the formula and color. This is from Shimmer. It has this beautiful burnt orange color and semi matte finish. I came to know about House of Makeup from you and I am not disappointed. Their lipsticks are very good. I bought two lipsticks from this brand. This one is orange, another one is red. These lipsticks don't transfer at all and have true matte finish. And this is the other one, the red one. This lipstick is very close to my heart because I wore this on my wedding day. This is from Sugar. It has matte finish with very comfortable formula and the color is peachy pink. I know this is not a lipstick, this is a blush, but I wear this as a lipstick and trust me, it works damn well. This is from Flower Beauty. They're some bomb blushes, but the color is so rich and the formula is so good, it works just fine as lipstick. I sometimes use brush to apply this and sometimes I just use my fingers. Okay, let me show you how this blush works as well. This is another shade and even as a blush this thing is pretty good. The formula is very comfortable and very pigmented. Love these things. Okay, so this is a lipstick and lip tint hybrid. The color is my most favorite. This is such a pretty pink color and the comfortable formula is a winner. This lime crime lipstick is the most expensive lipstick of this list. The color is so good, the formula is so comfortable, but I have to tell you it transfers a bit, you know, but the lasting power is very good. Actually I got it on discount, like 40% off. So this one from NYX is very good. The applicator is a winner for me and it is a beautiful orange color and too matte, it doesn't transfer. This one from Lakme. Actually Lakme lipsticks are not my that favorite, but I love this color. This one is very good, but I have to tell you it transfers like anything. See, I told you. But to stop that, I do this after applying this lipstick and this is how it doesn't transfer. I'm just in love with the color of this lipstick. So next I have this from e.l.f. It is a very beautiful deep reddish berry kind of a shade. It is a very comfortable matte formula and it doesn't transfer a bit. Okay, I know this is a lipstick list, but I have to add this lip tint because I love this very much and the color is so pretty pink. Wait, just look at the mirror, you can see Dada, he's sleeping. Okay, coming back to this lipstick or lip tint, this is a very beautiful everyday pink shade and it is my go-to color. So that's all for now. I hope you found this video to be helpful and thank you so much for watching and please don't forget to subscribe if you want to watch more videos like this and see you very soon. Bye bye.